South Fan trotting their gals, HR's Troubadour between horses, their gals, Native Starline, charging through on the inside, Barb's Edition. Into that first turn, they trot on the outside, it's Native Starline. Native Starline puts a neck in front. HR's Troubadour in second, that's Showboy. Three lengths back in third on the outside, it's Noble Castle in fourth, followed now by Barb's Edition in fifth. On the outside, their gals, Lucy Cove, followed by Pete's Fanny, entering the field by the quarter, but on the move, there goes Barbie Rango. They're by the quarter, 29-3, and Native Starline has the lead in the rear by two lengths on the inside. HR's Troubadour in second on the outside. It's Noble Castle parked in third. The lead on the inside, it's Showboy in fourth. Lucy Coe in fifth, Barbie Rango, Barb's Edition, and trailing the field, Pete's Fanny. They're moving for the half, and Native Starline has the lead by three lengths. That's Noble Castle edging to the outside in second. That's HR's Troubadour now back to third. The field's at the half. A minute flat into the clubhouse turn they race, and it's Native Starline. Native Starline by two lengths. HR's Troubadour is getting the trip in second. That's Noble Castle hanging on the outside. On the inside, Showboy nowhere to go. There goes Lucy Coe, three wide. Barb's Edition has nowhere to go on the move. That's Barbie Ringo, and trailing the field, Pete's Fanny. Now they drive by the three-quarter mile mark. There goes HR's Troubadour. HR's Troubadour now to challenge and take command. On the inside, it's Showboy in second. There goes Showboy moving to the outside in third, followed on the inside, Barb's Edition. Now they trot around a far turn. HR's Troubadour puts a neck in front. On the inside, it's Native Starline. Showboy is on the move. Down the stretch they come. It's HR's Troubadour. HR's Troubadour goes off stride. Here comes Showboy on the outside. It's Showboy now to take command. Off stride is Barb's Edition. It is Showboy.